If you own a table saw, this scene is going to look pretty familiar. When you're either taking the blade off or putting a new one on, you'll drop the nut trying to thread it back on the shaft. And that's mainly because there's not a whole lot of space in there. Damn it! So this project is meant to solve that problem in kind of a unique way. Thank you.
Thank you.